The way we communicate influences our ability to build strong and healthy communities. Traditional ways of building communities have emphasized debate and argument. For example, the United States has a strong tradition of using town hall meetings to deliberate important issues within communities. In these settings, advocates for each side of the issue present arguments for their positions, and public issues have been discussed in such public forums. Yet for debate and argument to work well, people need to come to such forums with similar assumptions and values. The shared assumptions and values serve as a foundation for the discussion. However, as society becomes more diverse, the likelihood that people share assumptions and values diminishes. As a result, forms of communication such as argument and debate become polarized, which may drive communities apart as opposed to bringing them together.